So it is Bereznaya and Sigridliza who lead over Ina and Zimmerman, and then Obertas and Palamarchuk of Ukraine. But this is a pair, if home ice and home crowds mean anything at all, who could threaten the top of the leaderboard. Christy Sargent and Chris Wirtz, the reigning Canadian national champions.
What a great opportunity for these two. Home ice, and I've seen them land their side-by-side triple jumps in a very solid way. If they can do that, they are definitely going to be a threat to win this short program. Could tell the story. If they hit these, they're definitely in the hunt. No.
What an unforgiving sport, huh?
Well, in pair skating, pair skaters hate the side-by-side triples because we spend so much time working on the lifts, the spins, and the unison that those triple jumps can scare us. That ending kind of came out of nowhere. Sort of a flat performance. They really had an opportunity, but they weren't able to capture it with the side-by-side triple toe loops.
So a disappointment. Certainly not able to elevate to match that opportunity. This crowd, you could sense as they took the ice, knew that the door was open here in the short program. And Christy Sargent, Chris Wirtz, the Canadian national champions. Not the short program they wanted.
Two things happen here. She falls and his hand goes down. Doesn't get the arms out to stop the rotation and have a nice landing on the back edge.
So now the marks. The first set 4.6 to 5.2, Peter.
Well, 3/10 of a point for the fall and then for his touchdown with the hand, 1 to 2/10.
And now for presentation, 5.1 up to 5.5. So those are higher. And a response from the crowd because Sargent and Wirtz now in second place right behind Bereznaya and Sigridliza. Back with more of the Pairs Short Program at the ISU Grand Prix of Skating Skate Canada in a moment.